Commander's Post. You're speaking with Captain Gustavo Valencia, and this ship is under Ecliptic control. If we allow you to dock, be aware that we're well armed and will not hesitate to take action against you if you become a threat. You may board with that in mind.
Hey now, that's close enough. Better think twice before starting trouble. What exactly do you want here? We're mercenaries. We get paid to solve problems no one else wants to take up. Much like yourself, I imagine. Yeah, and what do you have to say about it? We're getting paid to deliver it back to the rightful owner, and I don't think that's you.
I swear, it's like I said, that's Jade's ship. I was there when she bought it.
Hey, shut up and let the adults talk.
Now, where were we before this interruption?
We don't make mistakes. Our employer is very reputable. This ship matches the detailed description we got. We know we've got the right one. Look, it's possible there's more to this. Maybe someone else stole it, offloaded it, and your friend bought it. Sorry, but them's the breaks. We're doing our job here. So, unless you've got something else to propose, we'll be taking this ship in. Our employer will handle the pilot. I'm not convinced this is a good idea. I guess they never have to know. Maybe I can make an exception. I hear you. I'm trying to be reasonable here. You know what? Fine. I'll tell our guy the ship's gone. We get paid either way. This ain't worth the trouble. Just be extra careful out there. If my client ever finds out the truth, we may meet again. And I won't be so cordial.
You can untie your pilot and let him take the damn ship. I'm done with this headache.
Thanks. I thought that was gonna be it for me. I can't believe you worked out that deal. Jane's gonna be happy to get her ship back. They said they'd been looking for this ship for months, ever since it was reported stolen. I don't know who it belonged to, but they clearly wanted it back bad enough to call Mercs, not Systef. Must have had some way of tracking it. Followed me from Mars until we were nowhere near Systef, I guess? Or just my own bad luck. I was just about to write the whole thing off as a loss, but damn, you pulled it off! I guess I'll stay here with these guys until their ship returns, and I'll meet you back at Jane's.
You got guts coming here and doing what you did. I respect that, but don't push it.
Shotgun! spaces claim this area. You could tell by the odor. Still works. Papa needs a new pair of shoes. Thank you. Brace yourself. We have spacers.